Clawmaster here, and I'm going to attempt to cut a Woot Stout bottle. Ice water is at a 34. Hot water is near boiling, 198, 197. Let's do this. There's the bottle of Woot Stout. There's my score line. So I'm told that you go into the water for about 5 seconds. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Now we're going to go cold water. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. We'll go back into the hot. 1, and we're off. And that is what I end up with. A piss poor attempt with the G2 bottle cutter.